Really? And they're already riding the first units into battle? Well, that's great. No, don't worry about that. It's how Kakliosaurs mark territory, and the Krogan don't seem to mind.